Elections for Uganda's representatives in the East African Legislative Assembly started at 10 a.m. at Parliament, with the guidance of the Speaker, Anita Among, on the voting procedure. The 28 candidates then faced Parliament one by one to officially woo members of the Electoral College to endorse their candidature.
The dream of the monetary union to them. There are four honourable members. It is very important that you select the best candidates for this job.
But the peaceful process, which was presided over by the Deputy Speaker, Thomas Tayebwa, turned chaotic and stormy after some legislators started voting early before time.
Where are those boxes empty, those three? If you're not, you're going to see the entire parliament here right now. Let me go and alert the Deputy Speaker. The entire house is coming here for you. Yes, the entire house is coming for you. Not to embarrass yourselves, clear those boxes. If I'm lying, you will see. Clear the boxes. I've gathered one, clear the remaining three. Clear the remaining three boxes. Media, take note.
You have a point.
Media, take note. I am ready to die for the truth. Clear those boxes. Clear those boxes. Clear them. Okay, you clear those boxes. Clear them. Clear them. Clean them. Remove before the entire house comes here. Remove, clean them. I picked one. You followed me up inside, clear the other three.
Drama took shape after the Aringa South legislator Alion Odria made an alarm of voting rigging, thus running away with a ballot box claiming it contained stuffed ballots.
I'll die for the truth. Clear the boxes.
But what's going on now?
There's rigging going on. What is this? What is this? What is this?
However, Odria was overpowered by police officers and took away the ballot box. Odria responded by punching a police officer in action. Ambrose Mulangira, the PWD candidate with hearing impairment, excited Parliament as he used his sign language to drum support.
Behind for a long time. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, thank you so much, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Ambrose, and wish you all the best. Kadogo. We wish you a day, Veronica.
Some candidates were not even allowed to campaign as MPs were chanting and cheating on top of their voices.
Order, order. Please. And if there is a doctor, within corridors.
One legislator, Eddie Kwizira, was overwhelmed and collapsed on the floor of Parliament.
Thank you.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.
Sorry for this.